The ice is providing some fun for people on Nantucket. Check out this video of a man ice boating on Hummock Pond. The folks at Explore Nantucket tell us the ice was about 4.5 inches thick there, so it was safe for gliding, and the temperature was a balmy 22 degrees.